Royal experts have warned that the monarchy could suffer from a lack of younger members, with the average age of the 8 working royals currently at 77, excluding Prince William, King Charles, the Queen, and the Duke of Edinburgh. Royal journalist Angela Mollard warns that a slimmed-down monarchy could be at risk if the older generation, including King Charles and the Queen, become ill or infirm, leaving Prince William and Kate Middleton to shoulder the responsibility.